Unleash hell!
Hello guys, another co-commentary, and I hope you enjoyed this. So you can see my army, God of War. What is your army?
One unit of General Armored Bodyguard, 2 units of Sacred Band Cavalry, 14 units of Sacred Fort, Sacred Band.
Fort.
5 units of five units of Spanish mercenaries.
Okay, our opponents are Brude in command of the Spanish, and they've got a lot of cavalry and skirmish, and the other is Happy in command of the rebels.
And very camels.
And they are very happy.
Yeah,
there
very
you can see the general. Where are you? Okay. God of War, you want to move forward?
No.
No, yes, we must stay here.
We must be wary of the camels. They can,
kill
I think
us?
The infantry is afraid of them.
I say the cavalry, perhaps. The cavalry is... And the rebels have Thracian mercenaries. The rebels and Spanish have here some naked fanatics.
Yeah.
And some Spanish... warriors and more chariots, and these chariots are commanded by women.
Watch out to your left. You watch out.
Well, I'm gonna see what's happening. So this is a suicide attack.
Yeah.
Can you help me with your cavalry?
Okay, I'll send. When are your holidays?
My holidays?
Yeah.
They start on Friday.
Friday?
Yes.
So I'm this so is. Happy that school will end.
Yes, I'm happy too. And it's a torture to me to go to school.
Yeah, lots of. I recently had lots of tests and exams or whatever.
We need vacations.
Yeah, we need a lot of, but you only got 2 weeks, right?
Oh yes, and you have 2?
Yes, the same 2.
Oh my god. That's
I wanted to open my PlayStation 3 and my games and short and Harry Potter, the new Harry Potter. So my dad and my mother, they don't like that.
It's painful.
Yeah, I mean, I want to play that game. It's awesome. Uncharted 2, it's the best game of the year.
Yeah, but I know that you will play all night.
Yeah, but when I opened the presents on the Christmas, I just got 1 week to play them.
Yeah, before starting classes again.
Yeah, I will cry when when classes start.
Me too. But I will not cry. I will kill the teachers.
Yeah, I'm going to destroy the school.
I'll make a dinner with teacher's head and muscle, and with my cerises I'm gonna make a churrasco.
And the blood will be
the drink?
Temperature.
Oh god. Now, I want this video to be more than 15 minutes.
Yeah, we want to test the more than 50 minutes, like Prince of Macedon did.
Yeah, Prince of Macedon.
Yeah, we're going to see if it's true. We can if we can really make more than 50 minutes.
Yeah, I'm going to move forward.
You want some cavalry help? Oh, you're going to move your infantry, okay.
Yeah, my infantry move forward. Oh, I will try to smash against those Thracian mercenaries because I don't have shields. And
yeah, I'm going to smash these Rhodian slingers.
Yeah, so let's see the charge made by my general.
Yeah, so you put the rebels in the Rome's tower.
Yeah, I'm glad I did that because I like to play with the rebels, but yeah, they're not a weak, strong faction.
Yeah, they have lots of units and lots of elephants, skirmishes, slingers, but they are weak. That's the problem.
Yeah, that's really a problem. I'm going to move forward my infantry.
I'm moving forward my cavalry.
Your cav, where is? Oh, we must be careful with the chariots, with our cavalry.
And the camels.
Look, the chariots are women.
Yeah, the chariots are of the rebels, right?
These are the Amazons from the Greek mythology, from the gods and that things.
Yeah.
So, women fighting against my men. My men want to kill them all.
Yes.
So I want to move forward and nothing will stop me. I don't care. No, actually, I'm going to move forward like here.
Yeah, I'm moving my general. This is like Caesar and Mark Antony.
Yeah, but this time is Alexander and Hannibal Barca.
Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the episodes.
Yeah, me too. I know it isn't that professional as the Max Cinema. But it's cool.
Yeah. Have you seen that machine video? The spa.
Ah yeah, I watched that.
It's very funny that.
Yeah, I think too.
I don't know. How did they do that?
Well, I think I know how. They the units I don't know, but
the Roman chapter
of the video.
Tower.
I know how to do that. A guy named Legio XXX Triana. He actually
the
Dacian Wars episodes.
Oh yes, I remember. Yeah.
He told me how to do it. I need to make some changes. And when I am in viewing the replays, I need to click the insert and make a line, and the camera will follow the line.
Yeah.
And it will not have those numbers. So it will be more professional.
But how did they put the Romans in the tower talking?
The spa.
Spa.
That's made up by computer. Oh, ACs.
Yeah, but if I was trying, we could do that. But I think it's difficult.
Yeah, I think it's too. You wanna make a square or move forward or?
Let's make a square. The both players have gone.
Okay, now you can make a square, then I'll join you.
Okay. I'm starting.
These naked fanatics gonna learn that being naked in war, it's not good.
It's an outrage.
Oh my god. Oh my god, my general gonna die. The Amazon. Oh god.
Where? Do you want to kill that? Oh, this is more. There's some Macedonian Christian archers. Two archers. They're still alive.
Oh, my Cretans. You know what I'm gonna do with them?
What?
I'm gonna retreat them, and if we are losing the battle, I'll come here and... And well, you know, reinforcements.
Okay. I'm losing ears. So this is very laggy.
Me, it's not that well. Well, I think in the Christmas I'll have a better graphic card so I can play Napoleon to the War.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the game. I like really the game.
Yeah, it's cool. When you come here, you need to put me that Napoleon and Barbarian Invasion.
Yeah, and Barbarian Invasion. I also wanted to play online.
I think I'm going to do a program on YouTube vids to show you.
You make an account?
Yeah, when you come here, you'll
okay.
Help me.
Now I'm going to be suicide, and I'm going to do what? I'm going to move forward with all my infantry, I don't care.
Me too, I'm sick of this. I hate the chariots, they're so stupid.
We have to wait sometimes.
Yeah, they're always running.
Now.
So, have you tell the people of YouTube that we are cousins?
No, actually I didn't.
So you know that we're cousins.
Yeah, they must have known. Who are they, friends or not?
We're going to tell you how do we make this bits. You talking and you comments.
Yeah, it's not
you that. Want to explain? Yes?
They're not. It's not that difficult. I think they know how to do it.
Yeah, but in case of. I don't know.
Okay. Where. Why are they running?
Who?
Our opponents.
I don't know. It's the our opponents are gone. It's the CPU now.
Oh yes, Appy's gone.
Yeah.
And it's the CPU, and I don't like it.
Me neither. Oh, you select that special ability on your general.
Uh huh. Going to move
where
forward.
Is my general? Oh, he's right here.
So, triple speed, guys. Triple speed.
Come on! This is a win, victory.
Yeah, it's a big.
Have you seen the recently battle of Prince of Macedon?
Yes, no, the Man of War?
Yeah.
No, actually I didn't.
That he made a he made a draw with the country. I'm not remembering now, but it was cool. It was cool. He made a special ad for that country.
I watched it when I'm out of opportunity, but right now I want to kill the rest of the guys, and I can't see any more enemies, and I'm sick of being very...
I'm seeing some Scythian or Sorcerer.
Oh, I'm seeing two.
You're also seeing them. I'm right here.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. So, oh, there's some over there. What is your favorite faction of the... Oh, it's over.
Of the Run to War?
Barbarian faction.
Well, it's definitely the Roman Empire. I prefer the Western Empire.
The Roman Empire is not a barbarian.
Yeah. So it was a clear victory. So you can see the results. Good guy. Good game. And good luck.
Thanks. Bye. 1, 2, 3, go!